good morning all of you. This is Sunya Gupta from Kalyanika Public School. Welcome you all to our English reader class. Students, in this class we will discuss about what are the things needed for packing if you are going outside for your journey. Students, here we will see that what the writer Jerome Kinserum packed their things when they plan to go outside. So students, let's start packing for their journey. Packing for the journey. Students, you know that this chapter is your section 2. Chapter 3. Students, this is expected from Jerome K. Jerome is the writer of this story, and this story is extracted from the three men in the boat. Okay, students, when they started their journey, what many things they needed, they planned for their journey, and how they packed their bags, we will see in this class. Before that, we have to see the introduction. Okay, packing for the journey. In this chapter, the writer Jerome K. Jerome decided to go outside for spending some time in their holidays. For that, they were there, the three friends were there. Who are they? First one is Jerome himself, Harris, and third person was George. Okay, with them, one dog was also there who accompanied them in their whole journey. Students, we will see that how they packed their bags and they decided to go outside. First, Jerome told them they need to go outside for their journey, and they wanted to spend holidays. They were planned for this. And they made a list. They needed some things. What are the things needed? Like some food stuff, clothes, and they needed some whatever the things that utensils they need. They planned for that and they made a list, and they decided that in the evening time they gathered in Jerome's home, and they planned according to their plan. They paid their bags. When they started packing their bags, Jerome told them, "I am good at packing, so no need to help. I don't need anybody's help. You just keep quiet and sit in a place. I do all the work." And as he told Jerome told like that, and his friends also took seriously what Jerome told, and they decided to sit in a place and looking whatever the things he was doing for packing. Means Jerome started packing and he packed all the things that time. After packing, he strapped the bag also, means closed all the bags, all the packing finished. That time, here Harris declared that to show a pair of boots that, "Don't you want to put these boots inside the bag?" That time, he was very much fun. Despair over there because all the things packed, and now he must means he wanted to unpack all the things when he put this thing. That's why he was showing his anger on that Harris and kept this boat inside the bag. In that time he unpacked his bag. Okay, he started unpacking. Then he kept his boat and packed again. After some time, after picking all the things, George told this, "Have you put your toothbrush inside your bag?" That time he thought that yes, it is true that I have not put here my toothbrush. Then in the morning time when I used this brush, I kept on upstairs. I haven't packed this. Then again he started finding over there a toothbrush inside the bag. He scattered all the things. Okay, again on pack, again. Then he, when he didn't get this toothbrush and all the things, that time he packed again. Means twice, thrice he started on packing and packing it again and again. Then these things you have packed or not, that things packed or not. And while putting all the things, that time Jayam told Harish and Josh that now it's your turn, then you will pack all the food stuff, what are the needed. Okay, you start picking those. That time when they were picking, he remembered that he was not getting his spectacles. Who? Jerome was not getting his spectacles. That time he searched the spectacle here and there and didn't get his spectacles. After some time, what happened? He unpacked all his things again, scattered all the things, whatever, and he saw that he kept his spectacles inside the boot, and the boot was inside the bag. Again, he unpacked all the things and he got his spectacles. Now he was irritating in his packing. Okay, and he wanted to see in a place. Now he told to Harish and Jasmine, now your turn to pack all the things. Now when Harish and Josh were packing all the food stuff, that time they were putting butter inside that pot. That time that butter was slipped and went into the teapot, and they both were searching this butter here and there but not getting. After some time they unpacked all the things and they saw that butter was inside the teapot. Okay, whatever the things happened, at last they got succeed on packing, and at last they got tired over it. From the morning to evening, means night time, they were doing the same thing. Whatever the plant, whatever the things paid or not, they were looking here and there, and they were very much tired, and it's time to go to their bed. And they decided that they were very tired and they went to sleep. They went to their bed. Means this is the story about packing for the journey, written by Jayam K. Zero. And this story is about the packing of bags for their journey only. Students, I hope that you all have understood this chapter nicely. Now we will see some word meanings here. Students, now we will see some word meanings. Here, hampers, large baskets, wheat, lids used for carrying food. And even here, ongoing means strange and mysterious. Here, cock his legs on the table means put off his legs on the table. Long means lie in a relaxed manner. Here, schlepping means working very hard. And supplicate means supervised. And rummage the things off means search on tidily. And last one here, it is given natural original seed means curiosity here. So students, I hope that you all have understood this chapter nicely and you have learned some word meanings also. In our next video, we will discuss another chapter. Thank you all.